In life, we often face situations when we want to make a decision but struggle to do so. To justify this decision paralysis, we look for reasons, and the easiest target we find is the cost of ownership, what we call expense. We find it comforting to believe that we are rejecting a great opportunity because it is unaffordable. The course is great, but it is expensive. If this is what you are thinking, you are absolutely right. The course is great and it is expensive. And everyone who joined any premium institution worldwide thought the same. But they also knew that their investment would give them a compelling competitive positioning. They knew how their investment would unlock a lifetime of value. They wanted to stand out in a crowded space and have the best opportunities come their way. They knew that quality comes at a price. And now, here's a little secret about you that I know. It is not really about money. It is about fear and self-doubt. Fear and self-doubt about whether you should invest this money on yourself. Will you be able to get the return? Do you have the passion and the burning desire to become successful? And when fear and self-doubt persist, you defer your decision till you find all answers. And that's where you miss the opportunity. You will never have all the answers to anything. Focus on what you wish to achieve and follow it up with a positive action. Let me introduce you to some of our students who felt just the way you did, but they decided to follow their passion.
I wanted to pursue the program offered by ICBI. However, I just could not get to committing myself to an expense at a time when I felt I had other priorities. Then I realized that the pain of living with regret all my life for not having pursued my calling would be far greater than the pain of this investment. I also realized that it was more about me doubting myself rather than the money. My friends and family rose to the occasion and pushed me to make this call. And they are truly loving this new me, happier, smarter, and earning a living doing what I love. I have not regretted my decision for a single moment since I started. In fact, I recovered my investment in my first assignment itself, and I'm excited at the possibilities ahead. It pays to listen to your heart. It never fails you.
After a lot of thinking, I came to realize three things. Nothing good in life comes cheap. There are no shortcuts to success. You are both your biggest obstacle and your biggest catalyst. You choose which you wish to be. I am glad I decided to follow my passion. I have earned more than 10 times my course fee from training work assigned to me by ICBI itself.
Every decision in life does not have to be rational, supported with logic, and have all the answers. Sometimes you must live in the moment and listen to your heart. It never fails you. All I know is that an investment in yourself always pays off. It did for me and continues to do so.
We have built our offering up to a value and not down to a price. We co-own your success and will take no shortcuts in preparing you to become a successful image consultant and a soft skills trainer. So, I urge you to leave your place and come to mine. The magic is here.